It's Saturday, the 15th of October, 2022, at Auckland's The Strand Station, where JA 1271 and Heritage Carriages are backed up to the platform. Passengers board the train for the Steam Incorporated and Glenbrook Vintage Railways, Auckland Steam Supreme. Departing from the Strand, the train is running a loop down the eastern line to Otahuhu and returning via the southern line. Four trains will run throughout the day. At Otahuhu, JA 1271 is uncoupled, turned on the triangle, and run around the train for the return to the Strand. This is why the red carriages are sometimes at the front and other times at the back, as this happened on each loop.